Good news is we're really not any worse.